Egypt's political parties have agreed to form a commission to draft the new constitution. The 100-member panel will be elected by the lower and upper